In this video, we are going to trade the Accelerator Oscillator. It's the fast running window here below the candles. And the Accelerator Oscillator basically will tell us if something is overbought or oversold. So whenever the zero line is crossed here, the signal changes. When the bars are drawn below the zero line, we consider that to be oversold and we are going to use it as a buy signal. And when the bars are drawn above the zero line, we consider it to be overbought. And now we want to sell. And it's profitable right now. So now we want to find out how we can automate the accelerator entry. In this case, I'm using the Forex Trading Framework as a main module, because it is able to handle several trades at the same time. And to create an entry module, please click on the little button here or press F4. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this one Check Entry IAC. Click on Continue, Continue, and Finish. And now you can delete everything above the OnTick function and the two command lines here. The first thing we need to do is to change the onTick function. It will return a string and we will call it check entry. Now we need to create an empty string for the signal. That will also be called signal. We don't assign any value right now because we are going to calculate it later. Let's create an array for several prices. That will be called price array. And it's a double array, so it can hold floating type values. And here comes the definition for the IAC expert advisor. We use the function IAC that is built in into MQL5. This function just needs two parameters. The first one is for the current symbol on the chart, and the second one is for the period we have selected on that chart. Now we use array set as series to sort the price array from the current candle downwards. And with copy buffer, we fill our price array for three candles from the current candle 0 for buffer 0, according to the IAC definition we have created here. To get the value of the current candle, we can select the candle 0 in our price array. And the result will be assigned to a float variable called IAC value. And if the value is above the zero line, that would be the case when the bars are above the dotted line here, and the IAC value is greater than zero, we assign the word sell to our signal. In the other case, if the value is below the zero line, so the IAC value is less than zero, we would assign the word buy to our signal. In the last step, we need to return the signal to our main module by using the return function for the signal. And in my case, the main module is the Forex Trading Framework. That's a collection of functions. And you can basically trade any kind of entry signal with those functions. So I have included the new entry module here. Let's compile the framework. That worked without any errors. And you could also use your own main module. And if the compilation worked for you, you can click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. And in a strategy tester, you have to select your main module. In my case, it's the Forex Trading Framework. If you haven't created your own framework, you could also download my version. It's located on the website forextradingframework.com. Now we select any currency pair here, enable the visualization mode, and start our test. And now our expert advisor is running. It has already opened several trades. And now you know how to create an expert advisor that is able to trade the accelerator oscillator, and you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.